What's going on, everyone? Connor here from Gear Reviews, bringing you another video. Today I wanted to go through the Buff Thermonet neck warmers. These are a lot more heavy duty and a lot more geared toward the colder and windier temperatures. I'll do a comparison between these and the original neck warmers from Buff, so make sure you subscribe and follow me so that you can see all the new content that I have coming out. For now, let's check out the Thermonet neck warmers from Buff. As you may have seen in the Buff original neck warmer video, Buffs are sort of standard in the way that they're set up for the neck warmers. They are just that single piece of fabric that you can see, and when you sort of scrunch it up, it's just one giant piece and you can wear it however you want, as you can see on there. The Thermonet neck warmers are a lot more heavy duty. They have a lot thicker of material that you may be able to see here. It's a lot more heavier weighted material, so it's providing a lot more warmth, a lot more protection from the wind, and it's made with Primaloft, so it's going to be very warm. It's still that really comfy material. It's really going to sit on your face well, and it's going to stay in place so that you're not going to have to rearrange it all the time or stop when you're going down a ski hill in order to cover your nose back up. The Thermonet versions are really helpful for skiing and snowboarding, especially as when I go out, I always find my nose will get a little too cold with the original. These ones, having the Primaloft, really help to keep my face that little extra bit warm, and I don't feel the need to double layer as much when I'm out, and I don't really feel that wind hitting as hard. I find there's a lot more protection. They're still breathable and stretchy and comfortable. They're just adding that extra insulation to really help you stay warm when you're out in the wintertime. It was a quick run through of the Thermonet neck warmers by Buff. I will do a comparison just to show you how they compare to the original neck warmers from Buff. These are really simple pieces of gear. Even though it's just a cylinder of fabric, it really does have a lot of different ways that you can wear it, as you can see, and different versions so that it matches to what you're doing. Make sure you subscribe and follow me on Instagram and TikTok so that you can see all my new content and stay up to date with my channel. I hope you're all doing well, and we'll see you in another video.